I know you believe in the American dream and you talk about fighting for the soul of America. But can we level set in terms of the soul of America? Right now, hate crimes are on the rise. Random acts of gun violence. Women are under attack. Mr. President?
I'll do one. The answer is yes, because that's why we can't let, we cannot let this election be one where the same man who was president 4 years ago becomes president again. Look, the
What's
vast
the difference between the two of you?
Everything. Everything. Everything.